SkillsUSA is built upon business and industry partnerships. It is my pleasure to announce that this award session is being brought to you by Clean Harbors. Let's take a moment to hear from our sponsor.
I have heard what the talkers were talking. The talk of the beginning and the end. But I do not talk of the beginning or the end. Never any more inception than there is now. Nor any more heaven or hell than there is now. Urge and urge and urge. Always. The procreant urge of the world.
Hello, my name is Lord Custodio, and I serve as your state reporter.
Hi everyone, my name is Abby Kelly, and I'm your state historian.
This year has undoubtedly been a challenge to all of us, especially for our organization to host leadership conferences, events, and competitions. However, as empowered members, we persisted through these challenges and continue to provide quality work and education, even in a year like no other. We recognize that our underlying successful and productive year would have not been possible without the generous partnership from our business and industry leaders.
SkillsUSA is committed to student success and closing the skills gap. But neither would be possible without the support of our business and industry partnerships. Your input and support led and gives our students the education they need to be prepared for the workforce and future success. To our leading business and industry leaders, thank you for everything that you have done and continue to do for SkillsUSA. We are thankful for having role models and instructors to follow and guide us towards closing the skills gap and empowering our members to succeed.
After experiencing the Fall State Leadership Conference, SAIL Conference, District Competitions, and now the State Leadership Championship Conference, I can definitely say that my expectations have been exceeded. Going in, I never thought that our conferences would have been successful as they were, but with the support of our sponsors, dedicated members, and business and industry leaders, we have had a successful year. You took the time out of your busy and productive days to help bring our conference experience statewide, and I am thankful for that. I recognize more and more the importance of collaboration and helping others. We are grateful for everything that you have done for us.
Business partners allow us to have opportunities other adolescents cannot have and move forward. With SkillsUSA Massachusetts, we can make connections with the business and industry and even have a job in store after graduating from your trade. Business partners can be seen in many different ways, and each one helps us attend an event, keep a small business open, and many other examples. We appreciate everything our business partners have done to help our organization thrive and produce world-class workers and responsible American citizens. Thank you.
We'll be right back. without a star. It seems so far away. We're traveling light today. In the eye of a storm. In the eye of a storm. Home to a new and a shiny place. Make our bed and we'll say our grace. Freedom's light burning warm. Freedom's light burning warm. Everywhere around the world, they come into America. Every time that flag's unfurled, they come into America. Got a dream. Take them there. They're coming to America. Got a dream they come to share. They're coming to America. 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 Country, tis of thee,
today.
Sweet land of liberty,
today.
Of thee I sing,
today.
Of thee I sing.
Welcome, Skills USA Massachusetts leaders, to your award session. My name is Aliana Martin, and I serve as your National Region 1 Vice President. I'm a senior in the Medical Assisting Program at Southeastern Regional Voc Tech, and my advisor is Ms. Sheila Fox. And I would like to take a moment for introductions of my fellow officers.
Hello, everyone. My name is Christopher Alsenberg, and I serve as your State Vice President. I'm a senior in the cosmetology program at Blue Hills Regional Technical High School, and my advisor is Ms. Janice Lavoy.
Hello, my name is Kara Koska, and I serve as your state secretary. I'm a junior in the dental assisting program at Great New Bedford Voc Tech, and my advisor is Mrs. Lori Russell Pelsu.
Thank you, officers, and again, welcome to your award session.
On behalf of the entire State Executive Council, congratulations to each of you. You've all worked so hard to be here today and earn your spot to continue at state competition. With that being said, I believe each of you deserve a gold medal for your dedication. Wouldn't you all agree?
I definitely agree. I wish we had enough medals to give to everyone and then have even more to give. But another group of people who deserve those medals is definitely our sponsors. And we want to say thank you. They held up to such a great spot for us and contributing to us being here and for you guys to have your medals today and giving us the ability to have an experience of a lifetime.
You have all conquered so much this year by risking boldly, seeking new adventures, and taking each and every opportunity provided to you. Continue to strive for success and become the best that you can be. This week's events have been action-packed, palm-sweaty, nerve-wracking, and most importantly, an overall once-in-a-lifetime experience. And I hope you all enjoyed it as much as I know I did. I wish you all the very best of luck on your journey of success.
Are you ready to see who has won?
I know I am.
I'm ready. We're ready. Let the awards begin.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise for the playing of our national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
all the back. us, at least I know you made it home. And I know you're not alone. Cause now you're singing with the choir, now you're dancing with the crew. You ain't doing this solo, we all riding with you. No one can put out your fire, nobody feeling your shoes. Cause now you're singing with the choir, we all riding with you. Jump in the water, be free. Come south of the border with me.
What, sorry, just quickly, what if it's
and leave all this play. If the light is coming, then give back everything that dies in my dance. end. Now watch it blow in the wind. I should've listened to my friends. Did this shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic fake.
So you know, it isn't in my blood. To me, being a state officer means encompassing priceless skills and everlasting experiences that are constantly shaping me into a better person. My time as a state officer has opened my eyes to new opportunities, friendships, and lessons that I will forever cherish. I have learned the importance of community service, professionalism, and have built upon my personal, workplace, and technical skills. I have learned what it takes to be a leader and how to efficiently communicate with others through all of my interactions as an officer. Cody Douglas, State Western Region Vice President, Bay Path Regional Vocational Technical High School.
What does it mean to be a state officer? To me, being a state officer means making a positive impact on myself and others. Before becoming a SkillsUSA Massachusetts state officer, I didn't know that service went beyond the duties I had to fulfill. My favorite lesson was being taught the importance of teamwork. Our team had the opportunity to travel to Boston to sail as a team. There, we learned that we would have to collaborate and communicate in order for our boat to set sail. Similar to the boat activity, SkillsUSA requires each member to work together in order to move our organization forward. Lord Custodio, State Reporter, Essex North Shore Agricultural and Technical School.
To me, being a state officer means being an example and role model for aspiring state officers and SkillsUSA team members. Not a lot of teenagers can say that they have friends in Puerto Rico or Alaska that they met at a national conference. That is the amazing thing about SkillsUSA, the fact that we are connected through a passion for leadership in our trades. Abby Kelly, State Historian, Blackstone Valley Regional Vocational Technical High School.
To me, being a state officer means learning to successfully navigate through the barriers of life. This SkillsUSA year has been nothing like we have ever seen before. From missing out on travel and competition opportunities to struggling to learn remotely, this year has surely differed from our initial expectations. But as members of SkillsUSA, we must remember to use every difficult experience as a learning opportunity and to let these circumstances challenge us rather than define us. Lorelei Hetzler, State Parliamentarian, Diamond Regional Vocational Technical High School.
To me, being a state officer means having a voice, to advocate for something that means so much to me. Even though circumstances were different this year, seeing the perseverance and hard work of SkillsUSA members was truly inspiring. Kara Koska, State Secretary, Greater New Bedford Regional Vocational Technical High School.
To me, being an officer means that you will overcome challenges that will better you. Every member of this team has grown and become better versions of themselves, and I'm so happy to be part of their journey and witness them learning so much. Christopher Ostenberg, State Vice President, Blue Hills Regional Technical High School.
To me, being a state officer means gaining a wider perspective. SkillsUSA Massachusetts has given me the priceless gift of opportunity. Opportunity to learn about myself and others, to grow and to serve as a leader. And for that, I will always be grateful. Madeline Poitras, State President, Blackstone Valley Regional Vocational Technical High School.
To me, being a national officer means having the ability to represent hundreds of thousands of individuals with the desire to succeed. At times when obstacles may seem difficult to overcome, I want to encourage you to see yourself overcoming it and seeing the light at the end of the tunnel where you are the champion. Aliana Martin, National Region 1 Vice President, Southeastern Regional Vocational Technical High School.
Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be just fine. This ain't for the best. My reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me. What's left to say? These prayers aren't working anymore.
I live on the west side of America, where they spin lies into fairy dust. And we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is.
And all the greatest love and in violence is tearing up my thoughts left inside.
Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too
you
much.
Say all I ever do is just control your life. But how you gonna lie like that? How you gonna lie like that?
Everybody says, say something, say something.
A hell of a ride. They don't wanna see us make it, they just wanna divide. 2017, Ronnie and Clyde. Wouldn't see the point of living on if one of us died. Yeah.
The only person that you ever cared about was you, that's why it's so funny. You want somebody that'll keep you warm and never tell me why you acting cold to me. You ain't the only one to blame, the one who wanna make you rich when I bought every lie you sold to me.
Out my way.
Hey, 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 hey.
Remember the words you told me, love me till the day I die. Surrender my everything, cause you made me believe you're mine.
You give me a feeling, feeling so strong. I know you've been treating yourself wrong.
I ain't gon' stop.
Yeah.
get up and dance.
Sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust. Tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride?
They call me Cardi, body, banging body, spicy body.
Today, it all begins. I'm seeing my life for the very first time through a different lens. Yesterday, I didn't understand. Driving 35 with the rocket inside, didn't know what I had. While I've been waiting to live, my life's been waiting on me. I'm gonna run. No, I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna know what it means to live and my just being alive. The world's gonna hear, 'cause I'm gonna shine. Not enough is what I've been told, but it must be a lie, 'cause the spirit inside says I'm so much more. So let them say what they want.
Going to sign their letters of intent for the Skills USA National Signing Day. Congratulations to both of you. Go ahead, put your signature on there. Pull them off the poster.
No way.
What do you see?
No,
no way.
$5,000 scholarship.
That's crazy.
That's from our friends at 84 wow. Lumber. They want to help you on your path to your carpentry career. Is that going to help you both?
Yes, a lot.
Most definitely.
not only that, 84 Lumber and its great president, Maggie Hardy Knox, they want to get you started off right. They're also going to give you an iPad and the tools that you need to set you up for success.
I'm going to start to cry. I don't want to wrap it up. Are you kidding me? This is my Disneyland summer camp fiesta time. I love it so much. And honestly, when TeamWorks is over, I get a little sad, like summer camp is ending. But this has been absolutely fantastic to have all these students come together, especially this year, and show off their skills to such an incredible extent. This year could not have gone better. I'm so proud of all the competitors, and I really appreciate all the help, the staff. I know Skills USA Massachusetts is so grateful for everybody who participates. So, until next year, when we get to come out and geek out again, I cannot wait to come back. Let's cut.
Wow, this event was spectacular. Wouldn't you agree?
I definitely agree. This was such an amazing experience.
Congratulations to each of you, and I hope you took something valuable from this experience.
Thank you for giving us the opportunity to serve as your state officer team.
It has been such an amazing year.
Best of luck at Nationals.
We know that you are empowered to succeed.
Congratulations!